Okay.
Okay, this is an NFC mobile phone. This is a card with some intelligence in it, and I'm using the NFC phone to instruct the card to change its LED color.
Wow.
So this is a mobile phone app. This is standard phone.
Okay.
And we are using that to integrate the signal to send it to the card to change. Also, what we can do with the mobile phone is we can play a card trick. So you can put a card here and you can see which card it is. And another one. And this card is standard playing card thickness. So inside is an antenna and a chip. Also, we can use this for energy harvesting. We're taking the power from the mobile phone. So this is just standard phone. We are using the energy from the phone to light up
the RFD?
Yes, the RF power, yes.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
And some other... Are you still videoing?
Yes. While thinking how marvelous that is.
This is a smart glove. A smart glove has integrated into it an RFID reader. And the idea is if you are working in a warehouse, you wear the glove and you can scan all the RFIDs in the warehouse. This is a tag. And it recognizes the tag. So it can be a completely hands-free operation.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay. That's the end of the presentation.
Thank you.
Please send me your royalties.